Just to give you a nice view of the market. This is the upper side, and then the downer side is the other side. Basically behind it, and that's where the main entrance is. So there's a place up here that I want to check out. So let's stroll a bit so I can show you how this other side looks like. This is also kind of like a rich neighborhood up business that I want you guys to check out. But yeah, apart from that, in case it's your first time here, guys, you know what to do. Hit the like button, consider subscribing for more videos, and also turn on that notification bell so you get notified whenever I share videos over here. So shops over here, nice clothes over here. Okay, all right, some nice clothes over here. There's a hospital over here called Medicare. So the place I need you guys to check out is these ends. As you guys have noticed, Entebbe is quiet compared to Kampala. We have some jazzies over here. I don't know where this road takes you, but I'm sure about this one. So the place I want to show you guys is actually this side, but I'm not so sure about this place. Well, let's continue up here. There's a depot here for Pepsi, soft drink. So let's check out this neighborhood up here. Actually, the state house is somewhere behind these ends. State house is also somewhere behind these ends, guys. Nice building over there. So let's see what's over here. Executive Airport Hotel. There's a bar and restaurant. That's the looks on the inside. You have like a market situation going on over here, with lots and lots of shirts plus some trousers. This is nice. Nice setup over here. Some jumpers as well. Yeah, so this is the neighborhood that I wanted to pass through and show you guys. I don't know what this road is called. Hello. This is Tamale Sally Road, as written over there. Tamale Sally Road. Over there you have Kingdom Hall, Jehovah's Witnesses. Yeah, but this is the neighborhood I wanted you guys to check out. State House is just behind, somewhere where you see the trees. Somewhere behind over there. The State House in Entebbe. Show you guys a bit of where I'm coming from, then let's continue. Check out this place. It's a nice neighborhood along Tamale Road, all gated as always. Most rich neighborhood in Uganda always seem to be closed off. This is Tamale Sally Road. Who let the dogs out? Secure neighborhood. What do you guys think? Let me know what you think in the comment sections. Let me know what you think about Entebbe. Personally, I think it would be a perfect place to transfer the capital city to. The fact that it's close to the waters gives you those nice views. The airport is also just this side. Well, here we go. So again, my problem is this GoPro doesn't zoom in, but from up here you have a view of the airport as well. Let me try and go on the other side, see. In a far distance, you can see the airport, Entebbe Airport. Okay, let's go this way. Entebbe Tower. So quiet. It's very, very quiet. Hello. She's wondering what I'm up to. What is this kept? Have some nice apartments also in the background under construction. Then you also have these ones over here. Big, big, big. Constructions going on over here. Hello, Oliote. Oliote. My name is Sabakovoza.
This one?
Eh? Hey. What?
Yes.
This is nakiwogo road?
Eh?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, as you heard, this is actually nakiwogo road. I thought nakiwogo road was somewhere down, but okay. Alright, this is nakiwogo road. Nice building over there under construction. Must be like a hotel. Very nice. It's a very nice place. Only problem is I can't zoom in with this camera, because from here, Bose de Rise, you can actually see some planes at the airport in a far distance. I wish I could zoom in, but this is a nice road. I think it was just renovated not so long ago. This is Bose de Rise road here with all the lights and the drainage. Well done. Yeah, so the airport view is in a far distance. Can see some planes, but unfortunately I can't zoom in. So yeah, anyway, let me just continue up the other side on nakiwogo road. It's right here is a church, Deliverance Church. Let's go. Nice view of the construction. Keep going. What's down this side? Another view of the airport. You get a view of the airport from all areas around here. Let me try and use my phone to capture for you guys these planes in a far distance. Yeah, so now I'm using my phone and I wanted you guys to see the planes I've been talking about in a far distance from here. There they go, Bombardier Uganda Airlines. All right guys, okay, so yeah, I'm still on this same road checking out the rich neighborhood. That's where I'm from. Have some nice pots over here, some good art over here. Very nice. Have the apartments, Dream Jet Suites. on this other side you have dream jet cottages in a distance. Yeah, so guys, pretty much this is it from this side of Entebbe.